Hey, good morning, everybody. It is Saturday, September 16th. Welcome to Morning Hair. This morning, I have a William C. Durant. I think that was his name. Yes, William C. Durant, a famous carriage maker who in 1908 founded a little company called General Motors. My father was a Chevrolet man. My first car was a 1967 Chevelle Malibu, which I bought in 1975. For $675. That's right. A car payment was could get you an actual car in 1975. Dad was always a big Chevrolet man, and that was the first Chevrolet I ever owned. And you know, I'm trying to think why I never bought another one. I don't know. It was a good car, but from then till now, I've not bought another Chevrolet. I got two Toyotas now. But maybe this is the year. If you wake up with a William C. Durant, don't be surprised. The skills you learned from the old world, by old world I mean everything before the computer, are somehow transferable to this new world. Think about it. Think about it. Hey, that's it for me today. Have a good day, everybody, and go General Motors. By the way, Morning Hair is still looking for corporate sponsors. I'm looking at you, Big G.